Hi everyone, today in my this video I'm gonna show you how you can change navigation button setting or change the back button option in your device Vivo V25. In this device, if you're having any issue like you don't know how to change navigation button setting, I'll show you the right way how to change it. Before we move to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it.